What's up, YouTube fam? It's your boy DJ Flexin' right here with the one and only
DJ Tag. What's good, y'all?
Y'all see the background right here. I'm gonna coming at you with big vibes today. He's about to pop on his mix today. We got the champagne and orange juice today. You know how we're getting lit on this Sunday fun day. And yeah, I'm gonna ask him a few questions. Stay tuned for those. But after that, we're gonna about to vibe out for the rest of the time. So yes, sir. All right, pineapple gang in this thing. You know what it is. Got the pineapple earrings. I'm gonna be asking him a couple questions. First question is, what's the reasoning by DJ Tag? Where'd you get the tag from? And why did you think that was your name?
All right, man. Back in 06, I wanted to be DJ Sick One. S-I-K-W-O-N. Sick One. And we went to a party, and I was actually wearing a Laney High jersey. And the jersey said Tag on it. And we go to a party, and DJ Time was DJing. This is OG legend. The rumor said, you know DJ Time, bro. He's a legend. And he was like, oh, man, where you guys from? He shouted out all the high schools. You know, like, we tell him BUHAC. So my cousin's like, yeah, this is our DJ right here. Because he's like, oh, I've never DJed a BUHAC dance or party. He's like, oh, because this is our DJ right here. What's your DJ name? And I was like, my cousin goes, Tag. I was like, Tag? He was like, Tag. And I was like, what is that? And he was like, Talented and Gifted. I was like, oh.
That's hard.
That's better than what I was thinking.
That's hard.
All right, cool. So my cousin named me that. And then we left the party. And I was like, hey, bro, like, you know, I'm going to change it. I'm going to be Sick One. Like, that's what I want to do. And it just stuck, bro. And I left it Talented and Gifted. And then the more that I grew and the more that as a DJ, being bigger than a DJ, I was like, you're Tag. You're Talented and Gifted.
Yeah.
You're Tag. She's Tag. He's Tag. Everybody can be Talented and Gifted. And I just was like, yo, Tag. That, and it just stuck, bro. And then by the time I wanted to change it, too many people stopped calling me Uriah and were calling me Tag.
It's hard, though.
Even my dad, you know? So I'm like, oh, well, Tag it is. This is DJ Flexin', ladies and gentlemen. If you're on DJ Tag 29 Instagram, all the shout-outs. This is DJ Flexin'.
I did not know what TAG stood for. I thought it was just because he used the tag. That's literally what I got from it. I'm sure other people have, too.
Yeah.
But knowing that it says Talented and Gifted, tell us more about the whole tag team that you have going on. Tell us about your Twitch. Like, let them know what you got going on.
The tag team came from the people I used to tune into Twitch. Bro, I do my 5 a.m. stream Monday through Friday, 5 a.m. Pacific time is the time I'm on.
I'll put that down in the description for y'all. And I tag them on my Instagram story, so be on the lookout for those too.
Yes, 5 a.m. So these audience members kept showing up, showing love, showing love, showing love, showing love. And I was like, man, like, I've always done everything by myself. Mm-hmm. I've always done the gigs by myself, set up by myself, breakdown by myself, drop a gig, and then hit O'Reilly's afterwards. Yep. Like, I've always done two, three gigs a day by myself.
I know a lot of y'all go to O'Reilly's here in Merced, so you definitely have seen him there. You definitely have danced on the dance floor being ratchet. So.
Hopefully I didn't kick you out, you know? So the tag team just started out. I was doing my stream Monday through Friday, 5 a.m. on Twitch, Monday through Friday Pacific time. And it was just friends, supporters who would just show up. And I was like, man, part of my coming into was like taking some off my plate and allowing other people to help me with my plate. And I was like, okay. And it's crazy because I just started saying tag team. And people like wanted to be down. Like people like, that's you? I fucking went on. I was like, nah, it's not like that though. Like it's not tag team, everybody can do it. Like, nah, I want positive. I want, how can I help you help me help us? And the tag team just started out on Twitch and it's just growing. And like, bro, Friday, for instance, I'll drop some DJ Flexin' exclusive shit right now. Starting on June 5th this year, and this has not gone to social media yet. This is you're the first one to hear it.
Listen up.
Start on June 5th, yo. I will be the resident DJ of Splash and Dash Aqua Park, Snelling.
Man.
Splash and Dash Aqua Park, every Saturday, you'll catch me and the tag team.
Big summer vibes.
Yes, for the summer vibes.
You better work on your squats. You better hit the gym. You better work out outside.
And they're revamping out there. They're bringing a lot of stuff out there, man. And they hit me, and I was blown away. And I was like, yo, tag team, this is what I got. I'm not accepting this offer without a team this time.
Yeah.
Cause it's a lot of work, it's a lot of stuff. But I was like, yo, this is just one deal.
Yeah.
So yeah, my tag team, we're down, bro. And it's everything from here on out is tag team, talented and gifted. Mm. Everything. And that's leading into a bigger purpose, serving, you know, 2-3 years, my goal.
Yeah.
But this is the tag team is going to be a strong movement, man. And
like it.
It's all positive. Positive vibrations is what we're creating. That's what it's all about. And we're here for a good time, not a long time.
All my followers, all my viewers, you guys know I'm all about the positive vibes, positive energy. A lot of y'all think I'm crazy for waking up at 4 a.m. every day. But I ain't the only one. He's up earlier than me. He's probably up at like 3. Like, you know, not that I tweak out. Nah, like.
I think I text you and wake you up. Like, yeah, like 3:30, yeah, like, you should be up.
I don't text nobody at 3:30 in the morning. Like, hey, but there's only one person I could talk to that early, you know? So it's just what we want to do. It's just what we feel like is best for us. And like, you know, be surprised actually how many people are up that early and then, you know, tuned in mm-hmm. to what he's doing or tuned in to what I'm doing. So it's just all love, but I love the whole tag team thing. Now that I know what TAG stands for, talented and gifted, I think the whole team part next to it is great because everybody's talented and gifted in their own way. So if they want to be a part of it, people just have to realize, you know, like you can do whatever you wanted to do as well. You're all gifted in your own way, all talented mm-hmm. in your own way, just blessed at the end of the day. So like, you know, it's great, you know, so.
Teamwork make the dream work, bro.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
Teamwork
exactly,
make the dream work, bro. I'm very grateful for a lot of shit that happens to me because I'm like, I could, you know, we could fucking, some shit happens to you in life and we can drink or smoke to cover it up. And the next day I wake up and it's cool, I'm not thinking about it. But when those same emotions occur again, I'm like, well, fuck, if I would have sat there and figured out why I'm feeling this way, and I feel like that is everything that is going into TAG. So, like, when all this stuff is building right now, I'm like, yo, I prayed for this moment. I know the perspective. I prayed for the strength, the courage to make a difference in all the positivity, brother. Yep. All the positivity, man. It's crazy because I'm just a DJ.
Yep.
But I was like, as a DJ.
No, music touches all emotions.
Yeah, music speaks where words can't. You know?
Exactly.
And especially during COVID, like to be a DJ during COVID has probably saved my life, yo. Like going through everything
saved a lot of people too, I'm sure, you know?
And that's why I was like, if I can get up on here and just talk about what I'm going through, like everybody else is going through it too, you know, and you're not alone, man. That's very what I'm big on. Like,
I know some of y'all are like, oh, y'all are drinking right now. But yeah, see, this is different. This is like, we're finally getting to, you know, make this video. We're finally just putting all our positive energy and vibes out there and we're enjoying it. You know, we're drinking for enjoyment and happiness. And I feel like, you know, we're working hard to do what we got to do to get somewhere. So I went through some heartbreaks and I went through some hard times where I like had to get to this position where now I think differently on, you know, you said, you know, you go through your emotions and you drink when you do this or you drink when you're sad. But like, I'm learning to just do it out of pure joy. And I feel like, and it's more of a celebration type thing. So, you know, I feel like we're celebrating this moment today. And then
this has been a long time coming. We've been talking about this for a long time,
you know.
And it was funny just like, hey, I'm Sunday, I'm coming over and I'm bringing everything.
Sometimes you just got to just show up at the doorsteps.
Yeah. You know, like, all right, for sure. Bring some champagne. You good?
I'll come through the champagne. That's it.
TAG Radio. TAG Radio is my 2-3 year project. I want to build. I want to network. I have that contract with Splash and Dash coming up. Also this year, I'm going to be signing a contract with Caesar's Palace to be one of the resident DJs for the official Black Hole tailgate party of the Las Vegas Raiders.
Okay.
So we'll be out there this season with the Las Vegas Raiders on Caesar's property.
Not the Raiders.
Yeah, I know. Hey, people are like, yo, they finally got talent. And I'm like, hey, man, hold up, bruh. Hold up. But,
man, hey, take it.
You know, and I'm like, hey, it's it's just old goals that I forgot I wanted to do that are finally like, yo, you put in the work and it's happening. Mm-hmm. So TAG Radio is something I've always wanted. With that comes, you know, a lot of work. But it's nothing that I'm not... I've already been doing it. Now let me just do it for myself. Through all the negative, right now I'm probably in the best place in my life ever.
Man.
And that's to say, like, bro, I lost...
I hear you. I feel you.
I lost my job, bro, last March. No gigs, lost everything, bro. And I've been trapped in this house. Like, what are you going to do, Uriah?
Trap house.
What are you going to do, you know? And I decided to feel everything that I was growing through.
Yeah.
And that's why I said, I'm not going through anything. I'm growing through it all. And I decided to take all that on, all those emotions, bro. And it really woke me up. And I'm like, okay, during COVID, like, don't let a pandemic go to waste. Yeah. Like, you were all at home not doing shit.
Yep.
How can you better yourself right now and then thank yourself tomorrow? And I really... It's easy to say it, and you read the quotes and you share them on social media. That's easy, but are you doing it behind the closed doors? And And the Morning Mix Show was a Morning Mix Show that now it's a positive affirmation show, and I read books, and it gets hyped for you. It's moments, but tag, bro. Talented and Gifted Tag Radio. And the idea is going to impact the world. It's going to change a lot of lives. And the best is yet to come, bro.
Thank you guys for watching this. Please share, subscribe, leave a comment. The one and only DJ Tag right now. Thank you for your time.
Appreciate y'all, man.
We're about to hit y'all with a crazy mix right now. We're about to vibe the F out bleep. You know, my parents are watching this out of respect. I don't want to cuss for them.
What up, Terry? What's up, guys?
Hey, but you know, it's your boy DJ Flexin, DJ Tag.
I appreciate y'all.
Pineapple Gang in this thing. Tag team, shout out to y'all. Can't wait to meet the rest of the team. But other than that, y'all, stay tuned for this mix right now. And like I said, we about to vibe out. And much love. We out.
All right, YouTube fam, it's your boy DJ Flexin once again with DJ Tag. He's about to throw it down right now. Stay tuned. Turn that volume all the way up. You'll probably be driving on your way to work right now, on the way to the club, on your way to your ex-girlfriend's house, whatever it is. Jam this out. Go crazy. Oh, yeah. Yo, yo, what's good, Pineapple Squad? It's DJ Tag, Talented and Gifted. I'm about to drop an exclusive set for y'all. Straight from my boy DJ Flexin. Don't go nowhere, man. We about to get it lit. Pineapple Squad. All got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. It seems like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear dot, 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 dot. Broke back to the love, my bitch, back to the right, take a left. Little mama, she keep looking at me. Oh my, 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 my.
Come quicker, whoa. Show the lips is hypnotic, smooth, so erotic. But watch out. I'm like, bounce that ass, girl. I get it up in here. I make it jump in here.
Here comes the Bad Bunny right now.
Here comes the
Bad Bunny right now.
So good, I'm so well. So cool, so
I can't
bright,
stop moving over here.
I slap the pins on dubs. I'm in the cup with the snug. Don't start that, and it won't be that cup.
Thank you. bounce, yo. All I wanna do is make the whole crowd bounce, yo. All I wanna do is make the all I wanna do is make the whole crowd bounce, yo. All I wanna do is make the whole crowd bounce, yo. All I wanna do is make the whole crowd bounce, yo. Bounce, yo, bounce, yo, bounce, yo, bounce, yo, bounce, 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 bounce,
Hey, my niggas on.
Hey, thank y'all for tuning in. Appreciate it. DJ Flexin' in the building with DJ Tag. Don't forget to subscribe, share this video. We dropped a lot of jams in the beginning. We made y'all vibe out in the end. So appreciate y'all. Much love. Find up again. We in the same. We out.